is the founder's crew. Bernard Burke, philosopher, philanthropist, stalwart American. Six feet high. I can't see it. I can't quite see it. Let me get a little closer. .1 feet high. 12.7 feet in diameter. 40 feet in circumference. The height to the lowest limb. Up there, 190 feet to the first limb. And they build a boardwalk so you don't compact the soil around it. It helps. If you compact all the soil around it, you don't get the water like. You can make a room out of that. You close it off. And it ain't old rotten wood. It ain't. I know it looks like it's been burned. But, like, this wood is. This wood is like smooth and hard. Only burnt for like the first inch or so deep. And it's still alive because it's all green up there. trail goes this way because there's a bench. This kind of trail is going every which way. But I think this is the trail. I mean, there's number two. I didn't grab the guide. There's a big hole here. Where probably this tree came out of, and they've cut the trunk off of it for whatever reason. That's a big one. I would love to have that burl there, that whole damn burl. I gotta make a table out of that. You peel the bark off and it'd be smooth like that other stuff we were just looking. Look at this. And this tree is still alive. You can walk right through the center of it. And it's still green. It's all green up here. Look at that. This thing is still alive. You can walk clean through it. So you're now inside the tree. Oh, there's a little bit of a window there. And another little bit of a window there. It's a big step there. That's kind of neat. Look, they've cut this, and there's the piece that they cut. That's pretty wild. That's the bottom, and way over yonder somewhere at the top. To see the rings for all the cut marks in it. You have to like polish it to see all the rings. Thank you. let this trigger. Let that trigger. We'll call that trigger over again. This thing takes a 90 degree turn and then a 90 degree turn. That's pretty cool. It's really peaceful. Is that the wind? It's getting really loud. The size of the hole this thing went. You can see that. It's as deep as I am. 6 feet at least deep. And that tree probably fell a long time ago. That had to hit hard for it to break like that. Wondering how loud of a noise that made when that fell and broke.
Oh, I heard you could hear it from a long ways away.
So.
It even registered on the Richter scale that they use for earthquakes.
Huh.
Picked up the vibrations.
Would you mind taking a picture for us?
Sure.
If we just climb back and...
You're still here.
All right, right about there. You got millions of followers?
I got 15,000.
That's cool.
So followers...
After 2 weeks.
Awesome. Thank you.
I wanted to get them green. Get the color.
Yeah, that's great. Thanks so much. That's awesome.
And you know, you take one big trip a year, you know, I spend around $3,000-$4,000 and I make about half of that back on YouTube.
Wow, that's awesome.
For a hobby.
That is awesome.
You wanna pull up your app, Scott, and check number 8 for Founder's Growth?
Sure. So well anyway.
Thank you.
Okay. I just splintered a tree. Oh man, look at that. That's just like, it made like lumber. Look at that. That's like, really, that's just like lumber. It just shattered it. I can see what they said, that this thing registered as an earthquake on the things. Man. Biggest thing is that one broke. Here's the sign. I'm just telling you, don't climb on the trees. Pretty wild. Looks like the beast that came out of there. Don't see any remains of this one. So it must have came down a long time ago because the remains have completely decayed away.
My mom said the cake is sold out.
Grandma,
you want me to take that picture again with your camera? Sure. Okay. All right. Little hobbit hole, or big hobbit hole, actually, you can walk right in this thing. Wow, completely out of the wind. That's probably 10 feet. There's my foot. It's a pretty good sized room in here. Let me see if I can get it from the side so you can see. It's gonna hurt to tell with the light. Let's see what there was like going this way. Drove all day just to see this state park. Did stop in Weaverville on the way. That's a different video. Walked Main Street, filmed everything, went in a couple of shops, bought the wife a cool little hat. I think we're back where we started. Okay.